The New York Rangers have elected to shoot first, and Matt Zuccarello is wandering in his own zone, appearing to be the first shooter for the Rangers.
Well, he's a guy that he has a couple of good moves. He goes forehand over the blocker side, and he likes to go to his backhand also. Let's see what he does.
50% on his career, over 38 chances in the shootout for Zuccarello. Left-handed shot comes in wide and back to the middle slowly, and Halak made the save and then it rolled in. He stopped it and it kept on rolling. It'll count for Zuccarello. The puck never stopped. Never hit the back of the net, but it crossed the goal line. Jordan Eberle will shoot for the Islanders. You see his career numbers at 38%. He did not score in his only other attempt with the Islanders. And he scores here! Lundqvist got a piece. Both goaltenders have come close, but the shooters have prevailed. A goal for each side after one round.
A lot of stick handling by Eberle. Look at the stick work. And he just wants to go up over the pad and off the glove of Henrik Lundqvist. 1-1, and so Jaro's got a chance to shut the door.
Zuccarello scores. Zibanejad is next. Mika Zibanejad in on Halak. Try to go back to the forehand. Halak closed the door.
Dropped that left pad. Was following the Deeks. Zibanejad fake going to the backhand and come back forehand. And Jaro stayed right with it. As he goes in, watch the moves, and gets it to the backhand, and Jaro lays the left pad down. Johnny Tavares now.
They give the captain an opportunity. Tavares, the second shooter for the Islanders. Backhand scores!
What a play that was. Went to the backhand and put it in the toy department. A tremendous goal by John Tavares. Haven't seen that move before. Brendan, that's a new one. Maybe he worked on that one over the summer. All kinds of fake and then gets it up over the glove. Super move by Tavares.
And so now Halak has a chance to win it for the Islanders against David Desharnais.
Backhand for Desharnais.
Picks it up in center with good speed in on Halak. Desharnais slows. Halak the save and the Islanders win.
Big win for the Islanders. A tough game, an entertaining game for both teams. They both come away with points.